Hello, this is me playing Skyrim. Skyrim Special Edition on Legendary with a Xbox One controller. So it's this Skyrim Steam. I'm playing a scary Breton witch lady. See you there. And Sibby Secret Fire. Secret Fire is Farengard's last name, I think. Farengard from the Winterhold Jarl's court thing.
Are you from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue? Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock. Follow the captain, prisoner.
It's been a long time since I played Skyrim, but I think.
Oh, frick, Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call
you
a hero.
I don't remember this.
But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos.
I'm pretty sure
now
that
the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
What's with this horse?
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... as you wish.
Can you get a horse like that in the game?
Come on! I haven't got all
morning.
Or is it
just special horse for General Tullius? I don't remember there being a big...
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Why did she do that? I don't remember there being big draft horses like that, but yeah, maybe I'm forgetting things. It's been a long time since I played this. I'm sure there'll be plenty of familiar stuff, but hopefully some new things.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
I've only ever finished the main storyline once. I think this horse is causing some major problems. Yep, we might be stuck. Good job, horse. We'll just wait, shall we? Try and load. See what happens. Will there be a horse? Damn, there is a horse. Maybe it'll get moved to a different spot.
Oh, frick, Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
Horse. Damn this horse!
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Guess I'm making my character again.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Where's that damn horse? It's already there.
No care of.
Alright, we're gonna have to start right from the start. And hope that that game breaking horse doesn't appear. I think it's General Tullius's. Tullius's. Tully. His horse.
Hey, Daddy. Where are they going?
To go inside.
Right, where's this horse? Yeah, I bet it's Hadvar's horse. Look. Soldiers? I'm just gonna bring it over here and break the game again.
Now. Why are we stopping?
Alright.
Why do
Oh no, his horse stays over there. The line. Where's the other?
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're
you
not
got
rebels.
His hustle on.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
No horse!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Away, Raelof.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Winter.
Uh-oh.
It has been
Maybe
an
I'll
honor,
follow Tullius over
Jarl
here.
Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
No. Okay, I think we're clear. He's in position.
No care of Rorik's
No horse.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Alright. It's looking good.
Who are you?
I'm a Breton. Definitely a lady. I think I started with that face shape and put on a little weight. Put on my witchy complexion. Put on some war paint. And I gave myself a slightly bigger nose. Is that witchy? That's quite pronounced. That's wide. Ah, oh, that'll do as a witchy nose. Nope. Yes. Gotta have witchy dead eyes. Blind eyes. Actually, I don't mind that here, actually. I wonder if I keep that here. Or go white. No, let's go white. Yeah, a sort of hag bun. Okay, cool. Yeah. So, Sibby. Secret. Fire, please let there not be a horse.
You from Daggerfall,
yes.
Breton? Fleeing from some court.
Coast is clear. Let's get
the
servant over.
What should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock. Follow
That's
the
fine.
Captain, prisoner.
Thank you, Hedvar. Been a very polite execution.
Fearless in death, as he was in life.
Next, the Breton.
That's me. I'm a Breton.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
All right. Nearly time to remember how to play. I think I can still remember some of my favorite alchemy recipes.
What in oblivion is that?
He sure is
Sentry.
A pretty dragon.
What do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Dragon!
I'm a big fan of Alduin.
Yes,
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move, now!
Up through the tower. Let's go!
Is that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times? We should keep those bindings of him.
I don't have a Pip-Boy light.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from.
Can I have a torch?
I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. You better get some gear.
Yeah.
See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
I'm working on it. I'm just trying to remember how to play this game. He really doesn't give you much of a chance. Right, foot wraps, I think I am leaving. Right, is there a torch in here?
See if one of these chests has some armor.
Yes, Hedvar, dear.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests.
It's really persistent.
You're gonna get that armor on.
Yes.
That sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Look, I do what I want, Hedvar. Not what you want me to do.